still working on alignment. The bearings have been officially locked in. I got two more to put in. The holes are already tapped. Just gotta lock in the sprocket one now when I get the alignment done for the rear, which is getting there, not too shabby. And then the clutch and everything can go back on.